materials, I have three colors of 4mm bicones, green, red, and blue, chain, clasp, and jump ring, two colors of 11-0 seed beads. I have the white and silver. Round pearls, and they are 2mm. Teardrop, and this is a 10mm. Beading needle number 11, and this is the thread I'm going to use. So let's begin. First, I pick up 11-0, two white, one silver, and two white, and one pearl. Then I'll just leave a short tail. Then pick up 5 silver. Then I can attach the clasp. I already put the jump ring. Then pass through pearl. Then pick up 2 white, 1 silver, and 2 white. Then pass through pearl. Then exit to silver. Then pick up 3 silver, blue bicon, 3 silver, then pass through silver. Then pick up 7. 7 silver. And pass through bicon. Then pick up 1 silver. Then pick up 1. Then exit to the fourth. So 3 and 4. Then pick up 2 white, 1 pearl and 2 white. Pass through pearl. Pick up 2 white. 1 silver and 2 white. Then exit to silver. Then pick up 3 silver, green bicon, and 3 silver. Then pass through silver. Then pass through bicon. Then pick up 7 silver. Then pick up 1. Pass through 3. Then pick up 1. Then pass through 4, 3, and 4. Then I'll pick up 2 white, 1 pearl, and 2 white. then pass through purl. Pick up 2 white, 1 silver, and 2 white. And exit to silver. So I'm going to continue to add red, then white flower, and then blue, then white flower, and then green until I have my my desired length. Then I'll pick up 5 silver. Then I can attach the chain. Pass through 5 silver beads. Oops. Then I'll pick up 10 silver and 1 pearl. Then pick up another 10 and pearl, 10 silver, 1 pearl, and I'm going to continue adding 10 silver, 1 pearl. So right now I have two sets of 10 and pearl, and I'm going to continue adding 10 more. So my thread is coming out from a pearl, so I pick up teardrop. three silver beads. Then I'll pick up pearl. Then pick up 10 silver. And one pearl. So I'm going to continue adding 10 and 1 pearl 10 more times. Then I'll pick up 10 more silver. Then pass through. So I'm going to just pass through some of the beads, make some couple of knots, and then I'll cut the thread. And I will also do the same here. Hope you like it. Thank you for watching. Have a blessed day, everyone, and happy beading.